I am about to start my topic and my topic is that independence. Firstly, I would like to thank you, Mr. Sachin sir and guest, because of whom I got a chance to speak here. And I am about to start my topic. In the 15th August 1947 is the day imposed in the golden history of India. On this day, India gets its freedom from 200 years of British rule. It was a hard and non-violent movement in which many freedom fighters and great men sacrificed their lives for our beloved motherland. We celebrate 15 August every year as the Independence Day of our country. It was a red letter day in the history of our country. Thank you. It's enough.